That's almost right. Keep it that on. Yep, yeah, yep. Yeah. Oh, yep, yeah, almost. Almost. Where's Scooby-Doo? Huh? Where's Scooby-Doo?
Dad.
There?
No, here.
Here, does Scooby-Doo have a pup tag?
No, she has this one.
Is that Scooby's pup tag?
Yes, Scooby-Doo's pup tag.
A big pup tag, yeah, it's a big Scooby-Doo.
Yep.
Whoa. That's a big Scooby-Doo. What are you going to do with that? What are you going to do with Scooby-Doo?
Captured.
Is Scooby attacking you?
Yes!
You getting up?
It's big.
It's big. I know it's big.
Yeah, big
hair. Scooby Doo, where are you? You got the head on. I can't do it with one hand. Look at mommy. Works better if you're wearing the whole outfit. Okay, guess what I got today? Da da da! What is it?
It's a KOA directory.
Directory. It's a KOA directory. You know what that means?
No.
Camping. Camping?
Do
we like camping, children? Do we like to go to the campground and go to the pool and go to the golf and the store?
Wow.
Yeah, we do.
Hey.
And the playground.
Don't kiss me.
Not really. Okay, no hitting. Okay, Lawrence, how about you sit in front of your bowl? And Annika will sit in front of her bowl. Or Lawrence needs a timeout.
No, I don't need timeout.
We have quiche. I put spinach in a potato. And cheese. And some of us got tomatoes too. Willem is going through the little grape tomatoes to see if there's any that are left to eat.
This is really squished.
Yeah, don't play with that one. It might burst open on you. So, the KOA directory. It's for all US and Canada. We can start planning our summer vacation.
Wow.
Especially when it's snow still on the ground outside and temperatures not quite camping temperatures.
Is this the smallest tomato you've ever seen?
Maybe.
Look in the camera.
It might be the smallest tomato there is in the world. Maybe it's got the Guinness Book of World Record for small. Probably not.
Come on. Look. Whoa.
Now this is the
smallest.
Oh, we got a new small contender.
They're different.
Yeah.
Look. Subscribe. I went camping and then I jumped, kicked, and then I swam.
Are you going to eat your quiche?
Well,
I made this quiche with 129 quail eggs.
What?
129. I counted every one of them.
What?
You're being very loud.
Keep your voice down.
Okay.
129 quail eggs.
I know.
Yep. And lots of cheese on top that are a little bit crusty. That Annika seems to really like. That's all she's eating. Movie night! We just watched Despicable Me 3.
What?
This is not a kid's movie. It's so dark in here, we can't see anything. Okay.
Oh,
is this Annika's new chair?
It's good.
Are you lying on the coffee table? Is that your new chair?
Movie off.
What movie is this, Willem? Mission Impossible.
Oh.
Are you hiding over there? Are you hiding over there? What are you doing?
Oh. I can see you.
I can see you hiding under the table. Hi, baby. Don't hit your head on the table. You coming out?
I see you.
I see you.
No, I see you.
I see you.
No, I see you.
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 Are you coming out?
No.
No, why not? Oh, mommy's sad. Your name?
Ika.
How old are you?
Purdy.
Purdy?
Yes, Purdy.
That's not an age. How old are you? It's a number. Are you two? Are you two, Scooby-Doo? You guys still haven't put the Scooby-Doo costume away.
What?
What? You like Scooby-Doo? Boys are church?
Yes.
Scooby-Doo loves a hug. Aww. Do you love Scooby-Doo? Maybe mommy can put Scooby-Doo on TV. We got lots of Scooby-Doo. But it can be scary.
Huh?
It can be a scary TV show.
What?
So we have
Scooby-Doo. Okay, you gotta put your feet in the feet holes. Okay, come here. I don't know what you're trying to do there. Okay, one foot in front of the other. Oh.
I want to be the Scooby-Doo.
Okay, their foot out. Okay, put your foot down. Other foot.
I want to be the Scooby-Doo's camera.
I think it's a little big for you, but we could try it out. This one here. In there, mommy. Okay, so your hand goes through the elastic. Like this.
And my feet go.
And your feet come out, yeah. Chin up. Can you get your foot out? It's meant to be worn with shoes. Okay, there you go. Yeah, you're supposed to step on the elastic. That's okay. Stand up. Stand up, Scooby-Doo. You gotta put your collar on. Come here. I think Scooby needs washed. Where's your collar over here? There's your pup tag. Where's the thing there? Scooby Dooby Doo. It's a little big for a little girl, but you'll grow into it. Okay. No, you can't get that close to the camera. You're gonna mess up your puppy ears. There we go. Is your pup tag?
I don't want it.
You don't want it, of course not. It's too big.
I don't want to wear Scooby-Doo again.
You don't want to wear Scooby-Doo again? Oh, Scooby's feelings are hurt. You gonna put it back upstairs? Okay.